Jeremy Meyer reporting for PSiTV Los Angeles in association with Examiner.com. And we're here at the Music Box for World Series of Boxing, where your Los Angeles Matadors will take on the nation. Visiting us today at the Music Box for the World Series of Boxing, we have Jenny McCarthy, Rob Schneider, and Evander Holyfield. And all of them will be talking to PSiTV right here during this show. We're in the locker room of the LA Matadors, where Rashid Baby Pit Warren, who just won. So tell us, what was your game plan going into this matchup?
First of all, I'd like to thank God, and I'd like to thank my team, the LA Matadors, Rich and Ray, for making this possible, bringing a fight to Hollywood. You know, it's LA versus the world, and I'd like to thank God again just for giving me my speed, giving me the talent to represent my country, and we able to take the victory. And the game plan going in there was just, you know, filling the fighter out for the 30 seconds or maybe a minute out in the fight in the first round. And as I can see, he had a nice little right hand that it kept pretty landing on me pretty well. And as the round started going, I started able to counter him off his right hand with my hook. So at the end of the day, I pulled it off as a team captain. You know, I earned my strike, so I had to go in there and show him that I'm a veteran, that I've been here before, this your first time. I mean, I might see you in the future, but now you got to lose.
Wow, that's some fighting words.
You got to think about it. It's a sport, but it's also fighting. You know, in there, you trying to kill each other, but at the end of the day, you got to show sportsmanship. You got to show that you able to beat a man up and beat him to death and able to shake his hand at the end of the fight, because that's showing your sportsmanship.
Speaking about sportsmanship, it seems that your opponent took a couple of cheap punches to the back of your head, as well as looking like you almost went out of the ring there for a minute.
Yeah, you just got to know how to keep your composure when stuff like that happens. Like if they hit you with a low ball, I hit a bunch of you with stuff like that. Because a lot of times they're doing it to take you off your game, because you're going to be looking at the referee for help. So if you look at him for help, then he taking you out your game plan, and then you lost the fight. So you got to just keep your composure in there and just go in there what you did for the first round all the way to the fifth. Because you never know what could happen in the ring. One shot could just end your career. So, like my coach Manny said, you always put your life on the line when you go in the ring, because you never know what could happen. So I kept my composure in there, and I came out with the W and got the win for my team.
So you have the skills, you have the quickness, and that right hook seems almost deadly.
Yeah, man. I was going in the corner. I wanted to rely on it because I wanted to land my left hand a lot, but the hook was just there a lot. And a lot of times I was just throwing the hook. I wasn't really trying to turn, and I was just keeping my ball for me so I could set up with other shots. But my hook is more like my signature punch, because it comes so fast, you don't know if I'm throwing a jab or I'm throwing a hook. Because the fourth round I was really killing him. I was faking to the body, coming up top with the hook. And I came out with a W, like I said before. That was a good victory for me and our team. We started off the season with got the home win, so we're ready to do it again.
Perfect. What's next for you?
Right now, just resting. You know, I just need a lot of rest. So, you know, I just fought in the world championships over there in Baku, Azerbaijan, and I got the bronze medal. I knew I should have got the gold, but, you know, you got to fight 10 times harder in another country, but I got the bronze. I'm going back to the Olympics because I earned my spot over there. So now I'm just resting until it's time for me to step in the ring with the WSB again.
Perfect. Do you know what country you're fighting next?
No, I don't really know the schedule. All I know, I'm just be ready.
Perfect. Thank you so much, and good luck. That's it from us here at the world-famous Music Box in Hollywood. This has been PSiTV Los Angeles full coverage of the World Series of Boxing.